Swearing in the 75 members of the Barra's Notaries Public, Chief Justice Enin Yeboah cautioned the fresh notaries against biases and illegal dealing.
Once appointed a notary public, you have the authority to notarize documents anywhere in Ghana. You must not notarize a signature of a person who has not appeared before you. It is your responsibility to determine the identity of the person requesting Notaries Act. You are required to include on each document your name, signature, and date of notarization. In addition, you should affix your notary seal or stamp to the document. You are recommended to maintain a register of all notary acts you perform to serve as a record. You are also to notify the Judicial Secretary of any name or address changes for us to amend our records accordingly.
Justice Enin Yeboah said a notary is required to act by statutory provisions, failing which constitute a misdemeanor punishable by law. He told the new notaries to employ the experience acquired in the last 15 years of practice as legal practitioners. The Chief Justice asked them to deem their new roles as notaries a major call up to national duty and must be prepared to serve the nation to the best of their abilities. A representative of the group promised Justice Enin Yeboah to put the country ahead of their personal interest and live up to their responsibility and trust reposed in them by the judiciary. A notary public is an officer of the law, appointed to witness the signing of legal documents and also deter and prevent fraud by verifying the authenticity of contracts, deeds, and other documents for use outside.